It is 11:35 a.m. on Thursday, October 1st, 2020. Rain has let up. Things are starting to dry out nicely. A stalled cold front, first of the season, over our area last night, today, as we await the return of FEC's 920 local. Pink Lady 425 will be leading this train as she is now. The 920 local, there's a look at the whole train. As they work their way back to Fort Pierce Yard, just a few minutes from now. It's going to do it. MB236 on the Florida East Coast, mainline.